Lexington police have arrested two men they say are responsible for at least a couple dozen catalytic converter thefts. Adam Carter and Nicholas Slone were featured as the Crime Stoppers Wanted Persons of the Week earlier this month. Slone was arrested yesterday morning on a direct tip to the anonymous tip line. Lexington police say over the past month, the pair cut catalytic converters off at least 23 vehicles, causing more than $40,000 in damage.